fire erupts and the smell of burning flesh passes through the encampment, taking each participant through the sacrificial journey of flesh to spirit.